Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Halloween show. Are there any volunteers among the audience who would like to take part in the performance? Oh, what a pretty girl. Yes, you. Come here, sweetie. What's your name? Annabelle? Well, Annabelle, now you must hide in the closet, and then I'll do some magic.
We have to put out the fire immediately. Thanks for your help. The fire's put out, but we still can't get out of here, since the exit's blocked with rubble. I'll try to remove the wreckage. In the meantime, you can go to the dressing room and look for some tools that can help us clear the way. The light there cuts out from time to time, so you might need a flashlight to find the switch. Here, it's sure to be of use. What happened? I heard a strange noise. Ah, I see. This puppet must have frightened you. It's our special one for the new show. I think I've found a way to clear the wreckage, but I can't manage it on my own. Could you help me, please? And here, take this. You've done a great job. Thanks. I guess you'd better go now and look for your sister. She must be really scared. I'm going to stay here and clean up all this mess. Take this. It might be useful.
There's been a terrible accident in the tent.
I'm so glad we got out of there.
Thank God no one was injured. Anyway, the show was nice.
Are you looking for someone?
There's been a terrible accident in the tent.
It's easy to lose yourself in a crowd like this. I saw a girl who looks like your sister here.
Your sister's got a cool jacket, and I've got a cool purple wig. I hope you find her safe and sound. By the way, isn't that her?
Sorry, I don't think I know you, and I've never seen the girl in the photo.
Your sister lost you in this mess, but now she's waiting for you in the carriage. Here, take this key and meet her there. It was child's play to lure you here!
Oh, I was so scared. But I'm so happy that you're all right. We need to get out of here. So please help me open this cage. Thank you. I can't remember how I got here. This circus is cursed. We have to get out of here immediately.